All right. Come on, door. All right, come on. Shit, okay.
This is Tequila. All Marines, regroup and retreat. Everybody, get back to the dropship on B point. This place is going to hell. Rookie, the sewer system runs underneath the entire colony. Follow the sewer tunnels back to the garage. Do it, Marine. You can wash the shit off in orbit.
What? I'm not worried about the shit. I'm worried about the fucking xenomorphs. Any other ammo? I guess. So just. Remember, short controlled bursts. Okay. Eat shit, bitch.
Got company. Run.
Okay. Okay.
Get out of there!
I am! Oh, there's so many of them! Oh, there's so many of them! Okay. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, that was it? Ah! Alright, next episode. I got yanked. What, are they gonna harvest me instead of kill me? I wonder what my third weapon could be. A flamethrower? Probably a flamethrower. Did I lose my pulse rifle again? God damn it, I did. Where the fuck am I? Sneak up on it. Oh, shit, shit, shit! Woo! Okay, oh my god. Itch. Okay. There's probably not gonna be a pulse rifle down here. God, why am I going deeper? Okay. Up. That looks like a door to out.
Rookie? Shit. You must have an angel watching over you or something.
Plot armor.
Running a trace. You're over by the refinery?
Blast door open.
Ah!
That's near Major Van Zandt's last known location. Before we lost contact. I have to reestablish contact with the Major. Get to the top of the outbuilding. If you realign the dish, then I'll be able to log in to the core network. That should help me reach Van Zandt and any other survivors.
Okay. I've been here before. What? That was like really close to me.
I'm losing your signal. Watch your back end. Find a power node to get that elevator working.
Oh god, there's a face hugger. Sorry, man. That looks like a Xeno in there, man. Get a power node. Power node, power node. Power node! Oh, thank god there's one close. Okay, let's hook this thing in here. Ah! Oh, oh god, I was out in the middle of-
But I've got no telemetry over there. Head out to the roof.
Okay, yep, I'm getting the hell out of here. Fuck that. Fuck this place. Shotgun. Is this a double barrel pump action?
Security control.
Okay, I can't climb those. That's big gay. I also spit on my screen. That scared the hell out of me. Okay. Get up to the roof. Is this what roof access is? Okay, yeah. Careful, there's those little fuckers running around everywhere. Alright, I'm assuming... Nope. Oh, duh. Alright, this must be the roof.
Point the dish at the colony. I should be able to tap into something.
Alright.
Ringing systems online. Doors, locks, lights, cams. Power levels nominal. Someone shut this place down in a hurry. Fried half the circuits. I've got pretty much zip inside. If you head back down through the outbuilding, there's a service bridge that leads into the refinery.
What the fuck? Predator blood. Alright, guess I'm going back down. Oh, not there. Oh my god. Back down to the pistol.
Administration.
Great. Blood. Oh, pulse rifle. Oh, thank god. Actually, I'm gonna keep this for close encounters. I've got it. Do I have to go down this? Alright, guess I do. Wow, how convenient. That leads back outside. Okay. Oh my god, okay. Yeah, their body just melt. Is there any ammo or anything over here? No. Oh. Audio diary. Ah, nose. Nothing. Nothing. Okay. I got just a pistol again. Jesus Christ. Can I get a smart gun or something? Holy shit. There's something really close to me. Maybe a facehugger? Can't see it if it is.
Look for elevator controls. I've got zero access, so you'll have to bypass it on site.
Thanks. You have something. Awesome. Better than nothing. That's easy. Yeah.
Okay, rookie. Welcome to Hacking 101. Start the bypass, wait for it to complete, then remove the hack device to finalize the override. Oh, shit!
Oh, shit, oh, shit. Okay. All right, yep. Oh man. Woo! That was nuts. All right, shotgun just in case something drops in here. Oh, the thing that's showing up on the motion tracker is this thing itself. Okay.
Control room is near the top of the elevator shaft. Scout around and get it back online. There should be a power router in the control room.
Okay. Anything else in here? Doesn't look like it.
Move it, rookie. Find the router and hook me up with the refinery.
All right, fine. I was looking for more ammo. Shit, man. I know I pretty much have 2 magazines worth of pulse rifle ammo, but still. Alright, found it. Come on.
Pinging the network. Packet chatter good. Initializing. Hey! I see you, rookie. Online and vitals A-okay.
Oh, thank God, okay.
I picked up a data file from the network here. Looks like the administration android found something.
Huh.
Bishop Wayland? Must be something pretty special down here for the man himself to take a personal interest. Alright, I've got security control. Good to go. Keep moving through the building. I'm gonna scan for Van Zandt's PDT. We'll get you to the nearest RV point, then pull you both out together.
Trust these hallways. I hear shit moving around. Aha! Okay, so the alt fire is a double barrel shot. Whoa! I died. All right, don't worry, dogs. I'll take you out after this episode. After this ends, I will take you out to go potty, because I know you need to. I see that ammo. Okay, where do I go? Okay. All right, this way? Awesome. It's like a maze in here. Where the fuck is everybody? Oh shit, I don't like that. Okay. I thought it was right in front of me.
You're fine, Travis. Yeah, okay. Then take a sharp right down the stairs.
Oh.
Follow the objective marker.
Okay, sharp right down the stairs. Got it. Oh my god, that's a lot of acid damage. Okay. Well, actually, hold on, wait, better yet. So I've got this, and a flamethrower. So the flamethrower will hold them back at least. The flamethrower is a good close quarters weapon, actually.
Holy shit! Looks like you found the hive. Van Zandt's in there.
If he's in here, probably ain't good. Oh, fuck. I was right.
It's Van Zandt. It's the Major. He's hyped.
Who's there? Rookie?
Yeah? What's up?
Where's the rest of your squad?
Dead.
Just you?
Yep.
Shit. There's a Xeno in me. Shoot me, Rookie. Don't let me die like...
It's in. Major! Oh, shit.
Okay. They should run from fire! It's fucking fire! Xenomorphs hate fire! What? Dude, okay, I'm just gonna... Okay. The fucking flamethrower is just garbage. It's good for shooting eggs, that's it. Oh shit, I can't see him. Shit. Fuck it under me. Okay. Zeno?
You're nearly out of there.
I fucking knew it! Oh shit.
The loading station is dead. You should be able to see it now.
Oh my god. Seriously? This is where the queen is. Oh, this is the old ass queen, too. Great. Okay. Since we're just at the boss fight, I'm gonna go ahead and that's the end of the episode. Holy shit. Boss battle! Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.